Hi, my name is Oladele Ogunseitan. I'm a professor of public health at UC Irvine. I am so thrilled to welcome you to Public Health 170, Introduction to Global Health. This course was developed with my colleague, Professor Thomas Tsodas, who is a world-renowned anthropologist and the director of the Global Health Program at UC San Diego. It is increasingly important for us to understand the global burden of disease, how to manage these risks to global health, and how to deploy solutions to every corner of the world. This is a fully online course that we developed under the umbrella of the UC Global Health Institute. The course is open for enrollment by students from all 10 UC campuses. So take advantage of having classmates potentially from all geographic regions of California, from different socioeconomic and political backgrounds very far from your own. We prepare students to engage with the course materials and with one another through assignments, to research questions, reveal your findings, to reflect on your own and your classmates' discoveries. And then you will reform global health challenges by walking through the case studies that we present to you. This course will give you a solid foundation for understanding key issues and concepts in global health and for applying your knowledge to answer important questions such as the eradication of diseases, issues such as antimicrobial resistance, the global health security agenda, and how to analyze the case studies in global health using tools from multiple disciplines. I really look forward to having you join us in this exciting learning process. So, let's engage and begin.